Friends, thank you again for coming to Camp Vlog 2019. Drink some water, have fun, watch out for your friends. Think about the people up front. Please take a couple steps back.
Can you turn the lights on? Yo, what's good? I said, what's good, Flop Dog? This is the eighth one again. I just want to say thank you guys for coming out again. I'm gonna keep it short and sweet. Can I bring a couple friends out? Can we just party and have a good time for the next hour?
Motherfucker right now. Loving the new ego piece and shit, you know what I'm saying? Shit fired in the motherfucker. I still fucking hate you though, nigga. Fuck you, okay? Vlog now, how the fuck are y'all feeling? Give him one more real quick before I go.
It rains! It pours! It rains!
That was cute. Can I bring another friend out? Really appreciate every single person coming out to Flog Dog again. Could I, could I bring another friend out?
I just celebrated my birthday not too long ago. I know I'm getting up there. But I just wanted to see if maybe tonight I could run this little section and we could take it like way, way, way back to just see.
Yes.
See who remembers what. Matter of fact, start me off with something turned up and then we'll take it all the way back. Go ahead.
Top five, but I'm top two, and I'm not two, and I got one. Thought you had one, but it's not one, nigga. No.
Flognaw, what's up? How y'all feeling tonight? Make some noise for yourself. You've been killing this shit all night. I've been watching from backstage. I go by the name of Drake, in case you didn't know. My brother Tyler brought me here tonight. I'm just here to have a motherfucking party and give you a great time. I hope you're ready to turn up. Give me something. Let's go. I wanna split the crowd in half right now. I wanna go right side versus left side. I wanna see who can sing this shit the loudest. Right side, talk to me.
I'm gonna do this cause I don't know my mind, but I'm both right now.
I'm gonna be honest.
Hey, chill.
You know, they told me to come out and like do maybe two or three songs for y'all tonight, but I'ma ask your permission, because I know this is your festival. I'ma ask your permission if I could stay up here and turn up with you for a little longer tonight. I'm gonna give you that shit tonight. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Look, sickity niggas. Sickity.
My bitch is Chanel now. Your bitch is.
Artists, as artists, we always touch down at these festivals.
and I feel like we're always playing for other people. So tonight, I feel like I had to touch this stage because I'm proud of my brothers. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of Taco. Tyler's looking at me awkward as fuck right now. You know, he doesn't like compliments and shit. All right, give me the last song I was gonna do before the people broke my ears because they were too turned up. Let's go.
Hey.
I want you to put your middle fingers up in the air and tell me how you feeling tonight. If there's anybody that don't fuck with you, tell me how you feel about them tonight.
I got enemies, got a lot of enemies, got a lot of people trying to take away my energy, they're trying to take away from a nigga.
Yeah.
Hey. Pray for you, nigga.
I got girls in red light trying to fuck up my day. Fuck off. Just make sure you keep track of it all. I got bitches asking me about the call for the Wi-Fi, so they can talk about it. Show me pictures of it. Oh, shit. All right. Where's the mic stand there? Give me the mic stand. Right there. So look, these next two songs I'm about to do, right? These next two songs I'm about to do, I haven't done in a very long time. But they're dedicated to my brother because he asked me to do them tonight. So I hope you sing along with me tonight. And trust me, look, after this, we turn up, I'm out of here, you have a great fucking night. Make some noise for yourself one more time. This right here, by special request, first time in a lot of years. Go ahead, play that shit.
Money.
Love. I love y'all. I go by the name of Drake. Thank you for having me.
Wait, what happened?
Back on out.